your town or not, but it seems like everyone here says Crescent Fresh, which is like
cool
or something. I don't
radical.
Know. I don't know what it. I didn't know what it meant for a long time, but everybody kept saying Crescent Fresh, Crescent Fresh.
Yeah, like this is so Crescent Fresh. But we were out last night with Cody, and he told us the best way to explain Crescent Fresh to someone was through this song.
Yeah, so he taught us this song, and we're going to do it for you now. And this is just basically a good Crescent Fresh rating system. You can tell somebody's non-Cress or super-Cress. So we're going to do this song for you now.
Dang-a-dee-dang, he go to the park to hang-a-dee-hang, but he's not crescent fresh, his whole life's a mess. Angity-doo, with many tattoos, he's living his life so crudity-rude. And he's not crescent fresh, his short life's a mess. Nicety guy goes flying a kite, and nicety girl, she likety-likes him. So crescent fresh, super cress at best. Dippity-doo likes hackety-sack, don't eat at the meat or smoke at the crack. Oh, he's so crescent fresh, super cress at best. He's crescent fresh.
Dude, you're not going to do anything. We're going to do our song. We're going to do it how we want. It's going to be happy. We're going to make our audience happy. And you're not going to get in our way.
Because our audience wants to be happy, right?
So we're going to do a nice song for everyone. And everyone's going to smile. I'm going to come kick your ass myself.
You're dead.
Self.
You're
going to be real happy on your ass.
Yeah.
We're going to get real happy on your ass, buddy.
Hey, get a load of this.
You want happy, buddy? You got it, Buster.
Right. Hello. And hello. Alright, so we've got about a minute. I've got a couple of things to do here, including pausing this music. Well, I may need to be window to actually do that now, wouldn't I? There we go. I need to check audio levels, because y'all should be able to do that. Okay, I need to turn that down just a touch so that I can be heard. Over top. Because there, that should be good. Let's bring this up to like actual 40. Alright. And that started over again, but that's fine. Put that one back up, but hey everyone. Alright, now I need to get that's the one I want, but it's set up wrong. Live everyone. That is what I want, but that's the wrong window. Oh, right. Like it's lined up all the way too. Sweet. Check everything over here. Good. Oh well, that's fine. Anyway, welcome. Welcome back to whatever the fuck this is. AKA Thali Plays, or Eric Plays, or whatever the fuck you want to call me. Really, doesn't matter. At least, not to me. Since I'm autosaved in the Calm Lands, we'll go here. Oh, right. Monster races. Ooh, I wish I could turn that down in my head a little bit, but that's...
I have 100 Argent credits. Well, I have 100 open-air credits. Open-air what? Well?
Okay. Oh no. My everything. Not what I want, but it's not what I want. Cool. And still working. And cool, right? Sorry, I'm just looking a couple things up to make sure things are worth what you know, what's worth my time and what's not. I know that was probably boring for all of you because I was off on a tab in the side, but I'll edit it out. It's fine. Oh, right. I forgot to swap my team. Why'd you use no fear again? That was dumb. There, thank you. One defense up is fine. But once you actually match up against Coral, it's all done, so doesn't really matter, I guess. Quit casting no fear! Jesus, you already have it on you! That's it. Good, good heal. Okay with that. Gotta do it to save yourself some trouble, although I could have boosted up there. Quit using Tremor, my dude. Not helping you. Ugh. Oh well. That was dumb all around. Should probably just leave this Calm Lands for now because I know I've got to go to the Jose Temple, but I do want to see what's here, and open air credits are going to be useful. There's a lot of things here that I don't want to fight. Sounds like a personal problem, right? Never mind. Let's see the rules. Okay. Sure. Sure. I'll take it on. And never mind for now. I'll come back for that later. Cool. Wonderful. That was exactly. That was the wrong cure.
I'm gonna miss you.
Alright, hit that. Yeah. We should run. He ran after me. Cool. I probably could have done that battle better, but at the moment, it doesn't matter. Man, I've got so many potions. Glad I keep stealing them. Alright. Yeah, it's time for me to get out of this. Hopefully there's still a, oh, flood eye, cool. Okay, so I want power break on Nullthorn. Both of them. That's the one. Power break one more time, and... good. Got him. Sorry, it's gonna take me a little while to remember all the things that I need to do for this. Oh, I am not jealous of Calm Hands Racing being gone right now. Light magic. No, just paint. Okay. That's not good. That's just not gonna happen. Alright, time to get to that save point. I ain't gonna waste my healing items right now. That's a bad idea.
Yay, Kimari.
How's Kimari?
Lian not sure. Kimari always have serious face. Kimari think of Ronso problems.
Kimari's got it pretty rough, huh?
I mean, he can, yeah.
Lian and Aid search for a way to restore Elder's confidence.
Oh, we should visit him.
There must be a way to do this somewhere in Vast Spira.
Be careful. There are a lot of fiends wandering around.
Yes, Lady Yuna. Come, Aid.
I look forward to meeting them again. Not right now. Okay. That healed my party. Right, you don't really have anything I want. So... that's a waste.
I guess I want to go to Jose Temple. Oh, right, I can try and get people interested in the open air events and things out here. Forgot about that. I know I'm supposed to actually fight some people around here. I just signed up to do the dig. Sweet. Oh, okay. That's fine. Yeah, I didn't think so on that one, but hey, I had to try, right? Can't talk to him about it. Okay, Jose Highroad? Sweet. I'll head straight there. Works for me. And cool. Can't do that with him. He doesn't have one either. I saw those two take off. Yeah, I don't see why they wouldn't. Thought I already talked to her. Maybe. There we go. That's them. And which way is this way? That's the Mian High Road. I haven't talked to you yet. Fine.
Gotta find that sphere, or the boss will be furious.
Oh, sweet.
Get the heel.
You stop complaining and help me look.
Hey, did you hear that? Let's find it first.
Someone's turning Yuna into a bad girl.
Who?
Good question. Maybe it's me. Maybe it's Maybelline. I don't know. Who cares?
Cold spell coming.
That's fine. There we are. I want, I was gonna say, I want Riku to switch to Thief, but that works. Oh, actually, let's go to Karmic Grids. You know what? Yeah, that's fine. She's already a black mage. I'm gonna put her on thief instead for that one up there. Yeah, that's fine. Actually, no, I do want her to... Because Heart Reborn has, yeah, blue for Kira, so if I switch... Yeah, that's exactly what I want. Leave it to me. Okay. Alright, and now that... Sweet! Glad they put that effort animation to good use. I think that's the first time I've seen Yuna as a... No, I need, Okay, and now I've got to heal the poison. I need more antidote. That'll be fine. I'll deal with that later. Back.
I'm on a roll.
Good. Magic grenade. Oh, potion. Never mind. Good. Now I'm gonna have, you can stay. That's good. I need you to go back up here, though. And I'll swap to White Mage for Yuna. Good. Away from thief for the first time. Really glad it was to white mage. Go ahead and attack the Doctor Dragoon, attack the Femme Goon because she's needs to be silenced. Oh, good. You know, the soundtrack to this is pretty freaking good. I do kind of like the Charlie's Angel things that it got going. Super nice. What's with all this shit then? Go ahead and hit prey with that. Riku, I want you to... Oh, you're pain. Riku. There we go. Good. Oh, sweet. I don't know how to use the special dress spheres, but that's fine. Oh, good.
What? You're not giving it back? The nerve!
Yeah.
And on that note, take it back.
Oh, good. There's my next costume. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. Good, good, good. Keep doing that. Attack. Time goon. Ooh, mega potion? Nice.
Feel like taking a spin?
That Ormy. That's fine. Back to Fem Goon there. Kira. Got an elixir, cool. Matters.
Parting is such sweet sorrow.
Okay, he's guarding silent, cool. Alright, guarded slow, cool. Okay, try and do that. Hit this.
Ready or not, here I come.
Okay, I got one of them. Cool. Eye drops. Wait, no. Wrong thing. Damn, item. Wrong! Man, I am so doing badly. There we go. Cool. He's still spinning, Sentinel. Cool. Good. Yeah, he's fine. Okay. That's weird. Okay. Good. Good enough. Anyway. And you just need to hit that. No! Why? I am just not menuing fast enough. I need him to die, like, now. Cool. Now I can get this Kira off, save all of my people. Oof. That was rough. Okay, good. He needs to die, like, now. Oh, good. Regen. Cool. You know what? Regen's not useful right now, but that's fine. Cool. 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 need you to do that. Keep praying. Power break. Oh, right, she's... I know I could have probably done a bit better with all this, but oh well. Like, if I had used a dancer, let's say, blinded them all, silenced them up. Well, one of them could have been silenced, the rest couldn't. Alright, Silver Bracer, that's a new one. Let's see if I can do something real fast. Because I want to. Oh, I do have one. Sweet, it is up here. And yeah, should have been there the entire time. That's not cool. White background's really hard to see on the. Okay, right. Should have put a. Done. That's fine. Need one more. I can only assume that I'm kind of persona non grata at this, but, go! Let's do it. Who cares if I'm on New Yevon's blacklist? New Yevon can suck my dick. Yuna, that is. Yuna's dick. Okay. I know it auto-saved, so I'm not going to do anything there. That's fine. Oh. If that's all they got, then they can go fuck themselves. I'm not even gonna... Alright, I want you to be a warrior. I want you to swap to a thief. I want you to be a festivalist. Perfect. Cool. Sweet. I was just gonna tell him about open air too, but I guess not. I need to remember to use those more. This is gonna be fun.
You're going down. That's the spirit.
All right.
I fight with style.
Good. 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 All right. is. I just want to see what this person does. Yeah, more people to fight. Alright, and then I'll leave the bell. Promise. Alright, get as much as I can from this. I want you to swap down. Go ahead and swap down. Yep.
So all I have to do is sing and dance?
Oh, I didn't want that. I wanted the darkness one. Why did I do the silence one? That was silly. Come on, Yuna. Give us that much needed heal. Alright, much better. Alright, Pain. Do your thing. Good. On all of it.
Where there's smoke.
Believe in the light. Good. The heals came in handy there, but I do need to play around with Garmic Reds more because they offer a statistic advantage. Alright, so before I get into any more battles here, because I'm sure that I can definitely take them, let's get healed and save, shall we? Alright, let's do this. Let's take this fight. This fight that we absolutely don't need to pick.
Bring it. She's sure getting into this.
She's trying.
Cool. Now that I've got a bunch of budget grenades, go ahead and use that instead. Cool. Them. Go ahead and swap you back to that. Let's go ahead and swap you to here. Yeah, why not? All
don't bother blocking.
Yep. There we go.
Another flawless victory.
So you didn't summon guards. Don't know how to feel about that, but that's fine. Let's take this guy out too. Good, good. And after this, do that, and yep, that's good. Nothing to steal, cool.
Alright,
have to widen that. Moment. Oh. Sweet. Keep us topped off for now. Yeah, you. Cool. Not yet. Cool. Ooh, that did a lot. Good, good, good. Alright, got that. Killed this guy. Now it's time to swap. Did I steal something from it already? I don't remember. Yeah, he's definitely dead. Let's go ahead and turn you over to that so I can do that over to that. Get her to. I need someone to go to. Yeah, you can stay on that because blind mask would be helpful. Good. Right, that's the one that I want. Okay. Got it. Good. Yeah. Good, good. Need that to go down like now. Good, good, good. Alright, I can lose a little bit every time, that's fine. Go ahead and mesh through that. Okay. Last time. I want you to swap over to there. Go ahead and one more Kira. Yeah. Better. Good. Yeah. Alright, let's see if I can do that. Good. Yeah, back over. Alright, borrowed time to for the win. And a Thundara for the actual win, but fine. No, you're not. You're not sorry to hear that at all. I did just walk in and say, oh, I'm going to kill all of your guards, so what do you expect, right? Can't go over there, like, at all. There's no way I can get into that water. Okay, in which case I'm gonna go around. Okay, that's not the right way, so I need to go deeper inside the forest. What am I thinking? It's been a while since I played 10. Time for a save.
Hello, Goldwings. Good to see you.
Looks like the Goldwings.
Aw, yay.
Chief Tobley told us the Goldwings are very, very kind, yes? They will do anything you ask.
I guess fame has a price.
What kind of favor?
Yeah. Right?
Festival, singing and dancing and celebration. We're seeking musicians for a troupe, yes. Where could they be?
So you want us to help you find them?
We're
counting on you, Goldwing.
We've got them on board. Sure thing. You want to know about open air? Okay, I'm just... Oh, Okay, well, that's the first thing that's gonna happen. That's something that's gotta happen. Now it should just be attack from Riku. Okay, it wasn't. Ooh, Riku's not doing so hot. Ooh, none of us are. Yep, no, that was terrible. Okay. But I don't have to do that butterfly thing again, too. Let's go ahead and do that. Let's hit that up. Ray's not going to do a good enough job. I need something else. That's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's not fine. Okay, I'm gonna have to get the fuck out of here. Ooh, boy. I am tired. Suppose that's what happens, though, whenever you've been up for quite a while and, well, you know, things happen. Get the hell out of here. No, I need to make it to the... Oh, no, I need to get out of here now. That'd only kill me. Board in the airship. Good to know I can't take anything in Makalania yet. Oof. How do I go to the engine room? What am I doing? Alright, so they aren't still on my ship, which means that I've got to go back to Helica? That was only a 3-star? Really? That's what they consider 3-star for me right now, huh? I'm gonna check this out and then I'm gonna...
The gull wings, was it not? Sphere hunters that give back spheres. Don't you think that's a little odd? Of course, we're glad you're on the Youth League side, but still.
Okay. check out Luca, and then I'll find somewhere else to be, I guess. Wonder what's on the Mianai Road. Because, why not? Can't talk to Lorenzo. Talk to him with X.
Hello and good afternoon, Luca. This is Shalinda bringing you all the latest news from throughout Spira. These days, everyone's talking about the groups battling throughout Spira for control of the spheres. Let's start with the Youth League. From its leader, Maven Nuge, on down, their ranks are made up mostly of former Crusaders. Fresh off its attack on Kilika Temple, the Youth League is sending shots throughout Spira. Pairing off against them...
I can't just switch them back, one, two,
All eyes were on them after the new Yevon chairman's sudden resignation. Chaos seemed inevitable. But their newly appointed leader, Praetor Barrelai, has held them together with utmost finesse. Another group turning a lot of heads is the Machine Faction, an Albed organization.
Now I'm just being an asshole.
From the sphere struggle embroiling Spira. But their unmatched technological prowess.
Good. Now I've got her looking at the wrong camera.
Balance of power. And let's not forget the LeBlanc Syndicate, the gang with a style all its own. Headquartered at Chateau LeBlanc in Guadassalam, its agents span the globe. But lately, there's one group in particular that's been drawing all kinds of attention. That's right, the only group led by a high summoner, the Goldwings! And now, here's today's special guest, High Summoner Yuna.
Huh? Break a leg.
Blitzball!
Lady Yuna, your concert the other day was nothing short of spectacular.
Well, it was sort of me up there. But not exactly.
Puzzling words, to be sure.
To be sure.
Career change to spear hunting. It sounds like you caused quite a stir with that disappearing act you pulled on Besaid.
And I'm very sorry about that.
Rumor has it you left the island looking for clues about a certain young man. Anything you can share with us?
Nope.
Did you leave?
It's a long story.
I'm sure it is. One can only imagine the fascinating tales that led to you becoming the leader of the Goldwings.
Hold it right there!
Oh, really?
Goldwings, we rock you!
Whoa! This thing on?
It's taping two more on right now. This is just a toy compared to the things I've invented.
Tell us. Is it true that the Goldwings have thrown their support behind the Youth League?
That statement is kind of true, but not really. No!
We don't want to get caught up in other people's problems.
We did just kill a bunch of New Yevon people, but...
I'm afraid we're out of time. Our thanks to today's guests, High Summoner Yuna and the Goldwings.
Not bad.
You should have joined in too.
Yeah, it was more fun watching.
Lady Yuna, great interview. Thank you so much for helping me out. This isn't much, but consider it a token of my gratitude.
Oh. Okay, cool.
So, how long you been doing?
That one's gonna have to be
after the calm came,
for Riku.
The temples were in decline. At first, I thought the best thing I could do would be to help the temples get back on their feet. But everyone just ordered me around. I got tired of it.
You couldn't just tell them no?
That's the part of me I wanted to change. I made up my mind to leave the temple and come here to Luca. They needed people for this and they asked me to help. So, here I am.
Yay!
Another job you were asked to do?
I suppose nothing about me has really changed after all. I gotta run. My next assignment is about to start. See you later, Lady Yuna.
She complains, but you can tell she enjoys it.
Sounds a bit like Uni, don't you think?
Really?
Yeah, what you gonna do? Some people are a little thick, says the person who's a little thick.
Care to give us your opinion?
The hardest person to know is yourself.
Hey, cut that out.
Sweet. Alright, so let's see what's in the cafe. Oh, we can't go in? Alright, looking for musicians for the Moonflow. Okay, I guess. Let's see what Sphere Break is. For right. For spheres.
Okay. So I need combinations of three on this one? Okay. Got it. Basic rules of play. So it'll be sum or break multiple. Go to the next three multiples of the core number. Okay, so I'd need 8, 16, and 24. I'd need to be able to make 24. Right. I don't want to select the 5. I want the 6. Fine, I'll select the 5. No, I don't want that 3 either. Got it. Yeah, that's what I want to do, and that's 11. Now I need a 5, right? Yeah. I can. Okay, good. Okay, got it. So turns. All right. I don't want that though. Okay, fine. Coin traits.
Oh, okay, so code X2, which means that it'll cost. Yeah. Okay. Got it. And that's order traits then. Deal. I needed two. So. Six and 15, that's not gonna work. There's no way to get it up to a multiple of 8 without the 2. Got it. You don't give me a chance to move anything around anyway, so void minuses and winning and losing. Yep. Okay. Order coins used to make a core break disappear from. Yeah, okay. Right. Then there's a quota, 20. Okay. Okay, so any entry coins I get won't actually. Got it. Mm-hmm. So it doesn't matter how big of a thing I have, every end coin only, or every border coin only gets me, so flipping over ones is actually beneficial for me because those will reappear more often. And it's a 60 second time limit. I'm gonna okay, yeah, get it. Alright, Oh, okay. So there's actually a 4 count echo on this board right now. That's wait. So it's for making combos that are as long as... Okay, got it. Got it. So, a lot of things that are going to be really difficult to pull off until I get the hang of it. Got it. Yeah, not gonna play those kids. I'm not really interested at the moment. It's a game, all right. Into a game with a lot it wants to do, but not a lot it knows what it wants to do with. There used to be a save sphere here. Where'd all the save spheres go? And... go onto the ship. Be too easy. Wow. I may have to switch games here in a minute. Something a little more, a little higher octane. I'm making stupid mistakes. Not helping me concentrate. See, but I can't touch. All right, off to the Mian High Road. We'll see on here.
Nope,
Things haven't changed that much.
I'll take that.
Cool. Now I'm just,
believe in the light.
Doing the stuff I want to do. Okay, for me. Even the strong as the Peregrine was able to heal through it. Ooh, muscle belt. That's not the one that I want her on. That is. Okay, I need you on something you're not normally on. No, it's time that these guys get better at other jobs. Right. Okay, since you're a warrior now, I want you to have a muscle belt. You don't need that one right now. Yeah, go ahead and take that, and I'll leave that for you as well. Nope, don't want that. Well, it doesn't have a specific, so that's fine. That's good. That is all wonderful. Can't do anything with those Machina, but that's also fine, actually. Alright.
Goings at your service.
Alright, steal from Plan. Nope, that's a bad idea. Okay, I need fire to come into play. Okay, and alright, you're gonna swap over here. I do need someone to fire it up. Because other people do need to level up in other jobs. Don't have dancers, so stay on this. Do you want to level up Songstress? It's just a hard one to level up. Okay, so I didn't make it. I made it to her, not to this woman. All right. Sweet. Cousin Gil, you don't say. Ooh, okay. This one's definitely an I know what this is. Ooh, Black Choker. Nice. Oh no. Immune to darkness. Whatever shall I do? Good. That was easy, although I would have expected it to be able to be, you know, blinded. If I want a giant bird, I know where to come. Okay. Seems so.
This will only take two rounds. Give me one. No jump, please.
Cool, cool. Only because it does damage. Cool. Got the flame tongue. That's a new thing. I'm waiting till I need to learn armor break. Like... Oh, let's actually take Yuna off at that one. Okay, well, I will definitely do something with that. Okay. Yuna can stay in the middle here. That works. Let's... set up a dress sphere, shall we? Alright. That's the one that won. It's going up on there, that's going there, this is going here. Yeah, because that'll give something, some utility to. No, I need to actually readdress this. There we go. Because those, so the bottom two have utility outside on their own, and the top one needs to be switched into to actually have anything for it. That's a very good one for you, or for Riku to have. Yeah, it's a good one for Riku to have. Because... that works. actually put Yuna as a warrior because Yuna needs it. You can go back to... let's actually put you on Protection Halo instead. Dooku's already a thief. Don't need that. And I've got White Mage on Eunice, so let's put Pain as a gunner. That's gonna be funny. Ooh, okay. Cool. Good. I mean, High Road seems to be profitable for me, at least.
Don't hold out on me.
Cool. Right, now it's that. Good.
Thank you.
Come again.
And there we are. I'll have to use an ether in a bit, but that's fine. As long as Yuna's the one taking the everything. Okay. Seed cannon needs to go. Wait, so she learned Sentinel on Gunner. Oh, okay, so it was Yuna that learned Sentinel. Got it. Ooh, I want to fight him. Oh no! So I'm gonna have to end stream here. I will be back in a moment. I am an idiot.